Day two, today we're gonna do stained glass picture frames, or pictures actually, and they're not made out of glass, they're made out of plastic. You're gonna be using permanent markers and you're gonna be coloring your plastic sheet. And it's easier if you put it behind something white.